Hi everyone, I'm Sarah and welcome to Girl Talk World. Today we are bringing you up to date with everything that's happened in the Women's World Cup 2019 so far. The Women's World Cup kicked off on the 7th of June and is being held in 9 cities across France ahead of the final on the 7th of July. So far we've seen 24 teams in 6 groups compete in 36 matches in the group stages, which ended last night. Starting tomorrow, the final 16 teams will compete in the knockout stages, with 8 making it through to the quarterfinals. Here are our top teams to look out for. Number 1, the USA. Widely regarded as the team to beat, the USA are defending world champs and the world number ones. They've never finished lower than 3rd in a Women's World Cup and have put in a really strong performance in the competition so far. In the opening match, they broke all kinds of records when they scored a whopping 13 goals against Thailand. Forward Alex Morgan also tied for the record for the most number of goals scored by a single player in match, bagging 5 goals. Number 2, France. France are hoping to become the second host nation to reach the final, following the USA, who did 20 years ago. The squad have been on fire over the last 2 years, and in the last 6 months have beaten the 2 most recent world champions, Japan and the USA. They opened the competition, seeing off South Korea 4-0, and have comfortably finished top of their group. Number 3, England. One of our top teams here at Girl Talk World, England are currently 3rd in the world rankings. Hopes are high for the Lionesses, who won the She Believes Cup earlier this year, downing rivals USA, Japan and Brazil to lift the trophy. England flew through to the knockout rounds after wins over Scotland and Argentina before finishing top of the group. Number 4, Germany. 2-time world champs, Germany continued their phenomenal World Cup group stage form, stretching their unbeaten run to 19 opening round games and finishing top of Group B. The Germans have seen off some tricky opposition so far and will be looking to pick up the pace in the last 16. With stars like Sarah De Brits and Alexandra Popp, they'll be feeling confident going forward in the competition. Now here are our highlights from the tournament so far. As you'd expect from arguably the biggest women's football tournament of all time, the Women's World Cup has been filled with amazing highs and crushing lows. Thailand were dealt a massive blow with their 13-0 defeat to the USA, but Stars and Stripes striker Carly Lloyd won praise for giving the Thai goalkeeper a hug and words of encouragement after their defeat, telling her all you can do is give it your best each and every day, keep fighting and never give up. Italy are celebrating after reaching the knockout phase for the first time since 1991. The Azzurri hadn't even qualified for a Women's World Cup since 1999. France had one of the most dramatic wins so far against Nigeria. After a quiet opening 75 minutes, the Nigerian defender was shown a red card after bringing down a French forward in the box. Wendy Renard took the penalty but hit the post. However, the Nigerian goalkeeper stepped off her line before the penalty was taken, leading to France getting a second chance to retake it. Renard scored what proved to be the match-winning goal and the crowd went wild. Samantha Mewis' first goal for the USA in their Thailand demolition was the 800th goal scored in the Women's World Cup matches. Brazil's Formiga became the oldest player to feature in the tournament at 41 years old, but also the first to appear at 7 finals in any World Cup. Fellow Brazilian Marta took her World Cup goal tally to 17 with her game-winning strike over Italy, becoming the leading scorer in World Cup history. Australia's Ballon d'Or nominee Sam Kerr scored 4 times as the Matildas saw off Jamaica, but the Reggae Girls had something to shout about as well, as Havana Salon scored their first ever World Cup goal in the match. Tune in next week for our summary of the first games of the knockout rounds of the 2019 Women's World Cup.